Messi.
Oh, Tevez! Well, that zipped on past the keeper, but just past the post. Marcelo. Corner given.
To get into more advanced positions, they're going to press higher up the pitch, the home team.
Yeah, they really need to put the opposition under more pressure than they have been.
There was real danger there until the defender stepped in. Can whip it in now. Here's the shot.
Oh, and that's a penalty.
Get the shot out, it's still in play.
Argentina in full cry now, they're looking for this equaliser. They've got a corner.
Punched away by the goalkeeper. Here's the shot, and into the net via the post. Very well placed, and it just glanced off the post and into the net.
Yeah, you feel for the keeper a little bit, because he probably thought he got his angles covered there.
We're all level again, 1-1 the score.
The goal scorer for Argentina in the 34th minute, number 19, Evo Venega.
Oh, he's through. Got to be. Still a chance after the save. He's taken the ball out of the playing area. He was under a bit of pressure from the defender. Solid work from the goalkeeper. Chose to punch. Terrific tackle. And here's the cross. Looking for Lionel Messi. Messi! That's a straightforward effort, really, for the goalkeeper. Catching practice.
Those signals coming so animated from the keeper.
There's an air of desperation in his actions there.
Sergio Aguero. It's a quick break. In with a chance. What a goal!
A goal for Messi. Well, it is an open goal, but he had to keep his concentration, and he did the simple thing well.
It's Real Madrid who've gone behind here.
And the goal scorer for Argentina in the 42nd minute, number 10, Lionel Messi.
Aguero. One should never underestimate reaching a World Cup final. Argentina
There's so much talk about Messi. Aguero wasn't at his best, but he certainly contributed.
Here's the chance. Made the save, but the ball's still there.
Trying to find Tevez. And it's with Tevez. Modric. Karim Benzema. That ball belongs to the goalkeeper. Eva Banega. Sergio Aguero. And the ball's got away from him. Dangerous moment. Got to be. And the goal gives them the equaliser.
Cristiano Ronaldo, and no thoughts in his mind to blast it. He's just placed it in, side-footed it into the bottom left.
Take another peek at that goal. And it is now 2-2. Very cutely done, it's back here. That's the referee's line for half-time, and it's 2-2. Well, that's changed the picture, hasn't it? The goal just before half-time to Levan. Argentina, get the ball rolling for the second half. It's Rodriguez. This could be a chance. Very good tackle. Not his first today either. Coming forward with some danger. Gareth Bale. Eva Banega. He's being challenged now. Still in play here. You can see, oh, he's hurt a leg muscle. Successful tackle. Angel Di Maria. Now Tevez. Well, we could get some news on the injury. I think Jeff Shreves is on the case.
In that last challenge, he took a blow to his upper thigh. But at the moment, he's carrying on.
Jeff's showing he's right amongst it and knows what's going on down there.
Here's the chance. And Casillas keeps it out.
Corner given to Argentina. And in comes the header. He's reached the header somehow.
Well, he's got some reach on him, this keeper. He's a magnificent stopper.
Pablo Zabaleta. That will go out of play. You can see it clearly has done. Rodriguez. Rodriguez. Rojo. Carlos Tevez. Sergio Aguero. Sergio Aguero's World Cup was a cameo of his season with Manchester City in the 23rd. Got to be! Pushed back into play by the goalkeeper. The corner count rising. Check on the corner count. And he's headed it well out of harm's way. Bale. And that flag is up. It has gone out off the player. Toni Kroos. Marcelo. Keeping the move going. Messi takes it forward. They've got the ball back through a very good interception. And in he goes with the tackle, Rodriguez. Trying to reach Benzema. Sergio Ramos. It's Rodriguez. Cristiano Ronaldo. Argentina have conceded a free kick here. They've linked up well. Great chance. Good goal to take the lead here. For the fact that they're now trailing.
Number 19.
He's into the challenge. Looking to supply Cristiano Ronaldo. The goalkeeper can just stroll out and pick this up. So let's have a look at the possession stats on the screen now.
Yeah, very close. I think you could probably tell that without even looking at the figures. Not much to split these two sides.
Just a touch. To take it over the line. Toni Kroos. Modric. Well read by the player who stopped that pass, cutting his team apart. Bale. Pablo Zabaleta. Now he'll get it back again. This is what we love about football, isn't it? We've got the team leading, the fans cheering, and the other team giving everything to try and spoil the party.
Well, the way this away team are pushing, I can see them getting an equaliser.
Great build-up, nearly in here. Here's the shot. Nice back heel then. And here they come again. It might be their last chance here.
Brilliant opening. In with a chance. And a goal, and they can celebrate because they have equalised.
Goal from Aguero, and that's wonderful, wonderful technique to just feather it into the bottom line.
Well, what a wonderful game this is. It's level once more with an ever-changing scenario. Rodriguez. Here's the chance. He's got that, cleared the ball away and saved his side from a difficult situation. Aguero.
They're both fighting for the ball here. Got to be.
No danger to the goalkeeper. He can just come out and pick this up. And the referee has now called.